Hey guys, welcome back. So today's video is going to be our everyday routine with me and Noah. Now some of you guys may know I watch my nephew full time throughout the year, and I like to first, once we get home, we let the dogs out, of course, let Milo go crazy. He loves Noah and they are partners in crime. So I'm just going to bring you guys along with what me and Noah normally get into on a daily basis and see what we do for the day. And as you can tell, since Noah's learned that he can walk and run around, he has been running and walking everywhere throughout the house. So I'm going to grab him up real quick and we're going to go ahead and turn on his morning show. He loves PJ Masks. We ended up actually doing a PJ Masks birthday this year and it was just so much fun. He loved it. His mom did so good setting everything up. But we're going to just go ahead and put on some cartoons and I'm going to start picking up a little bit and crating the dogs. Since I've picked up most of the things in the living room and Noah was in the laundry room, I'm going to go ahead and throw in a real quick load of laundry and get that folded and taken care of while he plays around in the stockpile area. Now since the laundry's done, I'm going to move on and vacuum the living room up real quick. Now I am holding him because he kind of gets scared of the vacuum some, but this is where having this Dyson is so easy and convenient because it's so light and easily moved and I can hold him and vacuum. Noah's favorite part, breakfast time. So we are having a quick pancake, some strawberries, and a little bit of oatmeal in his apple juice. He loves apple juice and he drinks it like it's going out of style. After breakfast time, it's playtime. So he got this little truck. Me and Uncle Bo bought it for him for his birthday, and he loves to ride around it. It has a little remote control so I can drive him, but he feels like he's in control. So we're gonna do this a little bit, and here's a couple clips of him playing in that. And now that he is knocked out, I'm gonna go ahead and try and tackle some dishes and try and be as quiet as possible so he don't wake up. But that actually didn't happen. So I'm gonna just wash some dishes real quick while he sleeps. And then I'm gonna show you guys a real quick DIY project. I made a DIY chalkboard so he could play in his room with it. I'll show you guys that here in just a minute. Alright, so to start the DIY project, I found this $5 frame from Goodwill. It had some old flower palm tree style painting on it, so I just grabbed a thing of Weverly chalk paint, and I'm going to paint over top of that, and that way I can hang it up and he can draw all over and it won't get messed up. Thank you. And now that that's all done and taken care of, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Make sure to give me a big thumbs up and hit that like and subscribe button down below. And check out some of my other videos right here.